This is Jeff McGovern, the Pest Coach. Let's take another look at the Termite Seeker from IR Technology. In this case, we have two pre-production units. These are the brand new digital touch screens, and in this case, we have the digital dials in place that easily tell us we have signs of life in a void or space and says, here are termites, we should take action as professionals. What we're going to do is detect the signs of life within the termite colony those two units are sitting on. Both powered up, both ready to go. So what we're going to do is take the probe and push it into the airspace where the suspected termites are. We move into the space and immediately the needle jumps. In fact, we peg it. That's because we're in the turbo mode, which is the most sensitive this system has. Now, what if we want to back down a little bit? Let's back down to medium. Well, you know what? It's still pegging the needle because this is an incredibly concentrated area of termites. So that shows you the sensitivity of this wonderful piece of equipment. So this is Jeff McGovern, the Pest Coach, bringing to you another tool that we can use in the field to detect signs of life and to make our jobs as PMPs far easier and far simpler.